Hello, in front of me I've got Opel Vivaro. In this video I'll show you where is the ODB2 socket. In the beginning, let's open this drawer and now push it from both sides. ODB2 socket is located right here. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.